Hello everyone, welcome to Sujitra's online reading channel. Today let's think of fairies, the princess, the prince, the castle and so on. Here is a beautiful story for you, The Sleeping Beauty. Sleeping Beauty is a story about a girl who was stabbed with a spindle and befell the old curse from the evil fairy. She fell asleep for 100 years and it could be saved only by the brave prince. Here goes the story. Happy listening. Once upon a time, a king and a queen lived and they wanted a child, but they could never have one. The situation started changing the day the queen met a frog that promised her that she would give birth to a girl in a year. The royal couple got a daughter and they were so happy that they decided to throw a big party. They invited the fairies that lived in their kingdom to the christening. The custom was that each fairy wishes something beautiful for the child. The first fairy said, "I grant you a beauty." Second one said, "I grant you a sweet voice." And the third fairy was about to bless the baby when an evil one entered the room. As she was not invited, she was very angry. She cursed the baby, saying, "On your 16th birthday, you will die pricking your finger on a spinning wheel." Everyone was shocked to hear this. They wept to hear the fate of the baby girl. Then the third fairy said, "I can only change the curse. In place of dying, the princess will fall asleep for 100 years. Then the kiss of a handsome prince of any country will break her long sleep. The prince should be handsome and charming." The king ordered his soldiers to burn all the spinning wheels in the country. On her 16th birthday, princess happily moved around the palace where she found a beautiful butterfly. And to catch her, she was running behind it. Suddenly, she found a black room where an old woman was spinning yarn. Actually, she was the evil fairy. She invited the princess to learn to spin. In a hurry, she pricked her finger and at once fell asleep for 100 years. The good fairy also made all the people present in the palace asleep. This condition prevailed there for next 100 years. Many years passed by while wild bushes covered the whole palace. Many young men tried but failed and could not enter the palace. After 100 years, a brave young man came to the city and wanted to visit the castle that everyone was talking about. His presence had a different effect on the vegetation that started moving and blossoming. When he entered the castle, he saw a servant sleeping and also walking through the castle, and he finally found the princess. One look was enough for him to fall in love with her, and his kiss woke her up. With the princess, the whole kingdom woke up, and life started from where it stopped. The prince and the princess lived happily ever after. The moral of the story is, sincerity, pure love can defeat anything, even if it deals with unbeatable curses. True love is permanent and can lead to eternal happiness. This story also tells us how to cope up with difficulties. Like the brave prince who entered into the palace with great courage, he never lost his mental power that he could not do something which is not possible. He tried with his full courage. Never ever give up and lose your willpower. Hurdles come, but you have the power to deal with them. Similarly, support and love of parents are the source of every victory. That's for today. Hope you loved the story. I loved it too. Do like, share and subscribe my channel for more such fairy tales and bedtime stories. Thank you. Bye-bye. This is Sujitra.